I'm absolutely delighted to give this message on this historical occasion of 70th anniversary of Pak-China cooperation and diplomatic ties. This is a historical moment in the history of two countries because these two countries have been extremely close and have worked together for the benefit of people of both countries since long. China has been a great friend of Pakistan, and right from the beginning, both countries have cooperated in every front of development, from economics to trade, from technology to education, from tourism to every kind of aspect of development has been covered under Pakistan-China cooperation. In the field of higher education, our institute, International Center for Chemical and Biological Sciences and University of Karachi, which is also a UNESCO center, has the history of working together with the Chinese institutions since 1970s. Initially, our collaboration was with the Chinese Academy of Sciences, Shanghai Institute of Material Medica. Then we have developed cooperation with many institutions of Chinese Academy of Medical Sciences, Chinese Academy of Sciences in Beijing, in Guilin, in Changsha, in Wuhan. And as a result of it, we have been able to establish many Sino-Pakistan centers in Pakistan. So therefore, this cooperation has been extremely productive, both in terms of capacity building and also on working of projects of mutual interest. We have worked in the field of virology, traditional Chinese medicine. We have worked in the field of medicinal plants and hybrid rice. One example of very successful cooperation is in the field of traditional Chinese medicine, where our institute in Pakistan was able to conduct many clinical trials on traditional Chinese medicine, especially in the context of COVID-19. We've also conducted vaccine clinical trials for Sinopharm. We are in the process of establishing new contacts with the industries in China, and the emphasis has been largely on high technology. Emphasis has been on technologies which can benefit and value add on natural resources. We greatly value Chinese cooperation. We have developed lots of professional and personal contacts, and we consider China as one of the greatest friends of Pakistan forever. We feel that China-Pakistan cooperation would continue in future and will benefit not only the people of two countries, but also to the people of the world at large. Cooperation with China has been also very productive when it comes to COMSTEC. COMSTEC is a standing committee for science and technology of the ministers of 57 OIC member states, and we have a large portfolio of various projects. We are in the process of establishing contacts with the Chinese institution, because China has both bilateral and multilateral cooperation, and from the platform of COMSTEC, we would like these benefits of Chinese cooperation spread to the other Muslim countries also, whether it's virology or vaccine development or biomedical devices. There are so many fields in which COMSTEC can benefit from Chinese expertise and help the other Muslim countries to develop their capacity in these futuristic areas. So I would like to thank our colleagues, friends and people of China, a great nation of our friends, on their constant cooperation, their sustained support for Pakistan and for the people of Pakistan. And we look forward to have this cooperation goes into many, many years to come.